James Lambert on their final rounds. Final round with 4.5 minutes to go. Wow, these guys are absolutely flying through it.